Hello, in this video I'm going to show you how to perform a replay attack on a remote control using PandoRF. So starting the application, in this setup we have a remote control which is here, the PandoRF which is here connected in Bluetooth to our Android application. We have also on the top right of the screen RTL SDR showing what's going on the RF. So I'm connecting to one of the PandoRF, should be this one. Okay, light is blue, I'm connected. And let's assume before doing the capture I have no idea on the frequency of the remote control. I'm going start and I will measure the frequency. Okay, so I see a peak at 433 MHz.9 approximately. Start, I'm stopping. And now I will perform the attack. So the frequency is correctly set. I'm setting the channel filter bandwidth. Let's increase the data rate we want. And again, there is a missing parameter here, the data rate. Let's assume also we don't know what is the data rate. So we'll measure the one from the remote control. Pressing measure. The data rate is measuring. And I press the button. Okay, data rate has been found, 5043 Hz. Now that I have correctly set the parameter, let's increase this one a bit. Okay, I will perform the real capture. So, doing the sniffing, capture is ongoing. I press the button. Okay, we see a lot of parameters, a lot of data coming in. Okay, if I'm happy with this data and they look like correct, I'm pressing XMIT to perform the replay attack. Okay, it has an effect on the receiver. So you can see, same as pressing disarm on this remote control. Pressing again XMIT. Okay, so I just show you how to perform a replay attack using PandoRF, capturing transmitted data and replay it. Thank you.